the brood? We still don't know. But we know that through hellfire and brimstone, this 7-foot, 330-pound monster means one thing, and that is destruction right here tonight. What in the hell is he carrying?
Like a can of gasoline. What's that in his other hand? Is that a blowtorch? What's he doing, JR?
My God, I don't have a... Oh, my God. This human being is amoral, ladies and gentlemen. He just doesn't know what he's doing. He was institutionalized as a youngster. He had his father, Paul Bearer. He always looked up to his brother, The Undertaker. But as we all know, both Paul Bearer and The Undertaker have turned their back on Kane. He is a ship without a rudder, a destructive ship that could be the next WWF champion. And he has been destroying whatever is in his path. I tell you what, last week on Monday night, no one was immune to the power and the destructive force of Kane.
I mean, he will absolutely chokeslam anybody. He proved that when he picked up the pregnant Marlena and he almost chokeslammed her.
He's chokeslammed one, two men at a time. He was going to chokeslam the pregnant Marlena as well. And then earlier tonight, no doubt that mysterious, haunting fireball was meant for The Undertaker. And The Undertaker used X-Pac as a shield.
And then The Undertaker actually ran from Kane.
Well, we're happy to say X-Pac is going to be okay. A little worse for wear, obviously, but X-Pac will be on his way to St. Louis in a pay-per-view Sunday.
Well, X-Pac's going to be okay. That may be more than we can say for Edge. I'm looking over there, and there's a big can of gasoline and a blowtorch, JR.
Yeah, I don't like that a darn bit. That's just taking it way, way too far, in my estimation. And one thing that we do know conclusively, we know that Kane and The Undertaker will renew their rivalry this Sunday at the Survivor Series in the Deadly Game Tournament. Yes, the Kiel Center is sold out, has been for weeks. The only way to see it is on pay-per-view.
What is... Whoa!
And look at Kane land on his feet, just like The Undertaker.
What is Kane going to do to The Undertaker? And what's he going to do with this gasoline and this blowtorch?
I'll tell you one thing, you got to hand up some credit to Edge, because Edge is showing no fear to take on this hideous monster. His face scarred by a brutal fire set by The Undertaker, but Kane was a youngster.
He can't help that.
I know he can't. But he's got nobody now. Nobody is communicating or motivating or leading this young man.
Well, he's trying to make it on his own. Give him some credit.
I'm not knocking the guy. I'm just saying that we've got a dangerous son of a gun on our hands with no supervision whatsoever. But look at Edge, showing a lot of guts. Kane is so massive. His pace is methodical. We'll agree with that. But it is, everything is powerful. Everything high impact.
Uh-oh.
Edge avoiding the contact there. I guarantee you one thing, even though the brood is here in mass, two of them on the outside, Kane not intimidated by them or anybody else, and there's a block, it's just powerful. Unbelievable upper body strength by the younger brother of The Undertaker.
I mean, I'm just wondering, what does it take to hurt Kane? Look at this, he goes for it, probably a hurricanrana, and wow, he gets powerbomb.
And no doubt that earlier tonight, Kane was coming to burn his brother, just like his brother burned Kane when Kane was only a pup. But the fire hit X-Pac in the face. It was no doubt meant for The Undertaker.
Whoa!
Missile drop kick, and Kane didn't even go down. That is, his power is absolutely unearthly, and there's a DDT.
That got him. Whoa!
Uh-oh. My God, look at fright on Edge's face, and who can blame him? We may be looking, ladies and gentlemen, at the next WWF champion, Kane. Well, he just knocked Edge right over the top rope as easy as...
If I were Edge and Gangrel, I would stay away from... Look at that!
Oh, man.
Look at that!
Unbelievable agility for a 300-pounder to jump up on the top rope. Oh. And there's Christian, the WWF Light Heavyweight Champion, just got tagged. Family affair, Christian and Edge are brothers. Edge is a heavyweight, just tossed right outside.
I mean, Kane just picked him up over his head, threw him out. Gangrel did his best to try to catch Edge, but he wasn't successful. They're both down.
I tell you what, no.
Look out!
He is on a mission of mayhem.
He's on a rampage is what he's on.
And nobody is safe when they're near this monster.
What's he going to do with that can of gasoline, JR?
He comes our way, King, and I promise you, I'm out of here. Christian now and Gangrel. They're double-teaming Kane, but will it do any good?
That's their only hope. Uh-oh.
Baseball slide through, and again the Brood. There's Edge over the top. With cross body over the top. What a high-risk move. And Kane is down. The Brood stumbling away. Referee's calling for the bell.
I think Edge has been disqualified, but they don't really care right now. This is their only hope against Kane. They're going to have all three. Oh! And all three of them may not be enough.
I don't think the Dallas Cowboys in mass could take down Kane.
Oh, no!
Look out, choke slam! Oh. Christian got thrilled. Gangrel going for the rock.
Yes.
You can hear the impact. You can see the power.
It's Edge's turn. Oh, my God!
How can anyone stop this human being? Will Kane be the next WWF champion? What is he doing now?
I don't know, but...
The Brood is helpless.
What about the gasoline?
Oh, you wouldn't think... You don't think that...
He's getting it!
Oh, come on. You can smell those gasoline fumes all the way over where we're sitting here at ringside.
Get the gasoline, referee!
Well, hey, stop this. Stop this.
Come on.
Hey, come on.
Hey, come on. Jared, go. We need to go.
Can we go to a break?
No, we need to go get the gasoline.
Referee's just been chokeslammed. If anybody's in the back, that gives
somebody
a damn.
Go over there and get the can of gasoline. Get it quick!
Hey! Stop! Oh, my God. This cannot be happening. I think he just picked up a lighter. Folks, we need to go to something. Oh, God.
Hey, somebody better get down here
please,
right now.
Please, please, please don't. Kane, please. Can we go to break, for God's sakes? The hell with the ratings.
Somebody better get down here right now.
Kane has just doused these human beings.
Somebody get down here
fire.
Right now.
Come on, damn it. The blowtorch. He lights that blowtorch. This thing's going to explode. These fans may be booing these officials stopping this carnage, but they damn sure wouldn't be booing if this monster comes out in the crowd. Nobody's safe here. Well, the intent was there, ladies and gentlemen. You know what that seven-footer had in mind.
Well, you're right. You do know what he had in mind. You can talk about no leadership or no guidance all you want to, but that's just ridiculous. Well, now what's he doing?
I don't know where he's going.
He's out of his way.
Stand back, folks.
Hey, look at that. Look at that.
Come on.
Get security.
He got a fan, damn.
Oh!
Kane just chokeslammed a fan. Somebody get out here and stop this. My God, he's not responsive. What's going to happen now?